What a ride. All right, this is it. We're here with Luke from Teams Challenge Australia. He's about to crack the ice. How cold are we? Like Antarctic vibes?
Oh, yeah. It's pretty thick. You'll be fine. Focus on your breathing. Yep.
Oh, it's all coming out.
Camera's getting a bit splashed.
He does this every day.
Cold enough.
That's it. That's it. Straight in. Trying not to think too much now. That's it. Good work.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, sit yourself down. Good job.
Proper cold, man. Oh, God. That is bone chilling.
Woo! Okay, sit down. Sit down, breathe through your nose. In and out through your nose.
Slow, controlled nasal breathing. That's it. His breathing starting to spike.
That's it. Zone back into that nasal breathing. Good. Good. Keep going. Try and slow it down even more. Better relax your shoulders. Relax your hands a little bit. Oh, go back to nasal breathing.
I actually thought it was going to be my balls that were going to be the hard part. But I think it's the heart.
That's it. Sink yourself down. You got it. Good. Breathe. Good.
Oh, God. Oh, everything's telling me to get out.
Yep. Gradually sink back. You got it. You got it.
You're under. Push it down.
He's under.
He's doing well.
Oh man, that's next level to head. The whole brain starts to.
Yeah.
Is it been 5 yet?
It has.
Yep. 5 minutes.
Dude, I'm out.
5 minutes, 15 seconds. Gawndy.
He emerges.
Oh my god. Emerges. Oh, I feel like I'm going to shatter.
Yeah, mate, there's your trophy.
Oh.
Get up with Gawndy and Ash Pollard. Weekdays from 6 on the Central Coast's Hit 101.3.